And De Los Santos missing both free throws. Mistola pass to Larias, and Larias was fouled. Mamawi driving, basket is good, at may kasama pang foul. And Mamawe nails the bonus throw. And that was our first half out of score, 2019. 1-point lead by Barangay Gatas. Thank you. And welcome mga kasenso sa tuwang third quarter para sa itong last game for tonight's Urban Division Games between Barangay Gatas and Barangay Santa Maria. We have a close fight as of now mga kasenso. Ball possession sa Barangay Gatas. Pass to Habilio. Habilio to Tibudan for three. No good. Rebound by Mendez. Pass to Kabantak. 4-3. Kablam. Kabantak nailing that three-pointer mga ka-asenso. Habilio. Pass to Basas. Basas was fouled. And Basas nails the first throw. Malalis with the reverse layup, no good. And ball possession will remain with Barangay Santa Maria. And Kabantak missing the three-pointer. Rebound by Hasim. Tibudan with the ball. Pass to Hasim. Underneath the basket, no good. And Mendez with a reverse layup. And an 8 seconds violation called against Barangay Gatas. And a timeout was called by Barangay Gatas with nearly 5 minutes passed through our third quarter. Ato score 23-26, 3-point lead by Barangay Santa Maria. And this timeout is brought to us by LGL Construction. Malalis for three, no good. Offensive rebound by Santa Maria. And a turnover 24-second shot clock violation called against Barangay Santa Maria. Ball possession sa Barangay Gatas. Hasin for three. Short. Kabantak with the ball. Pass to Mendez. And a foul called against Pakatang. Panolin to Damaulao to Mendez. Mendez, pull-up jumper. No good. Habilio for three. No good. And last touch, De Los Santos. Ball possession will go back to Barangay Gatas. And a technical foul called against Santa Maria for delaying the game. And ball possession sa Gatas. Habilio with the ball. Tutibudan for three. No good. Basas with offensive rebound. Layup is good. Tibudan not may kasama pong foul. And bonus throw. Tibudan missing it. Dumaulao with the ball para sa Santa Maria. Kick out to Antone. To Mendez. Reverse layup is good. And ball deflected. Abarquez for three. No good. De Los Santos for three. No good. Rebound by Habilio. And Habilio was fouled. na turnover para sa Barangay Gatas. Seconds to play under sa itong third quarter. Ball stolen by Dumaulao and he was fouled. Layup is good. And that was our third quarter. At a score 29-33, 4-point lead by Barangay Santa Maria. And welcome mga kasenso sa itong fourth and final quarter para sa itong last game for tonight's Urban Division Games between Barangay Santa Maria and Barangay Gatas. As De Los Santos scores another layup high off the glass. Abarquez to Flores for three. Kablam! Flores nailing that three-pointer. Antone with the ball. Pass to Torres. Ball stolen by Flores. Pass to Abarquez. Layup no good. Mendez nailing that three-pointer para sa Santa Maria. Tibudan with the ball. Pass to Flores. And Hasim with a putback. And Mendez nailing that jumper. And Basas with the layup. And now Mistola will check back in para sa Gatas. And a backcourt violation para sa Gatas. Antone with the ball. 6 seconds on the shot clock. De Los Santos driving. And he was fouled. And now Kambonga will check back in para sa Santa Maria. As Mamawe will check back in para sa Gatas. And De Los Santos nails the first throw. Hasim with the ball. Pass to Mamawe. Back to Hasim. 4-3. Short. Hasim with offensive rebound. And Basas was fouled underneath the basket. And Basas nails the first throw. And Basas nails both free throws. And Torres nails the layup off the glass. And Basas nails another layup. Mendez 4-3. No good. And a timeout was called by Barangay Santa Maria as we enter our final 5 minutes of our ball game. At the score, 40-44. 4-point lead by Barangay Santa Maria. And this timeout is brought to you by Mr. Burger and Daddy Burger ng Bayan. And back to our ball game. Flores scores a layup. Kambonga with the ball. Pass to Mendez. Thank you. And a three-pointer missed by De Los Santos. Offensive rebound by Mendez. Torres to Mendez. Step back. Bola nakuha ni Tibiudan. Pass to Abilio to Flores. Layup is good. And we are tied at 44. De Los Santos. Basket is good at may kasama pang foul. And De Los Santos missing the bonus throw. Five seconds of the shot clock. Basas driving. Basket is good. At may kasama pang foul. And Basas nails the bonus throw. The Maulaw missing the three-pointer. And a foul called against Moncada. Ball possession will remain with Barangay Gatas with 2 minutes and 36 seconds remaining sa tong ball game. Flores for 3. Kablam! Flores nails a 3-pointer para sa Gatas, giving them a 4-point lead. And on the other hand, De Los Santos nailing that layup with a foul. And we are entering the final 2 minutes of our ball game. Basas kick out to Abilio for 3. No good. And a loose ball foul called against Moncada. And a timeout was called by Barangay Gatas with 1 minute and 51 seconds remaining sa tuwang ball game. At a score 50-48, 2-point lead by Barangay Gatas. And this timeout is brought to us by LGL Construction.
Thank you.
Flores for three. No good. Offensive rebound by Basas. Habilio. For three. Kablam! Habilio nailing that 30-footer, three-pointer. De Los Santos attacking. And De Los Santos will shoot two free throws. And De Los Santos nails the second throw. And a technical foul called against 21 against Abilio. And Mendez missing the technical free throw. And ball possession sa Barangay Santa Maria with 1 minute and 10 seconds remaining sa itong ball game. At a score 53-49. Dumaulaw to De Los Santos. And a traveling violation called against De Los Santos.
nanaim mga technicalities, di play duel. So at least na napugna na to nga dili sila na maka silo or what, kay dula ra man kini. So nagpasalamat ni Juan na lang ng mayor sa amulis ko tungkol aning programa nga first time ko asenso barangay cup nga diin lingaw jud kay atong mga kabataan. Ang importante ani nga makadula gyud sila, ang importante nga malingaw sila nga do nga naa sila, busy sila sa ilang pag-eskwela or what, at least naa sila na sports involved sila. So with this ako kay humingi ni mayor tungkol kay gitagaan niya o pagtagad ang sports labi na ang basketball na.
Of course, kita juga ka, sa imo gay na cup nga grabe gini mong lukso-lukso ba o syagit gin sa inyo ang barangay.
Nga kuan, nga first time nga daog out of 7 games. First time nga ni daog ang ato ang team sa barangay gatas. With that, panikamot na sa ato ang mga players. Ato nang kuan sila at credit na to sila. Uban po sa atong kagawad, si Kagawad Subisa, nga staff po do, nangyemo po na ako appointing coach po na to sa team para makatabang.
And of course, Kapitan, please invite your friends, families, o mga ubang pang supporters sa Barangay Gatas para sa inyong sunod na dula din sa Senso Covered Court.
So, doon natin umabot. Ito ang next game na to, karong August. August 8, ang ito ang kontra ang Barangay Napulan. So, akong kihang yung usap, ito ang taga-Barangay Gatas nga. Musinati ita kay nindot yung kayo, thrilling kayo ba? Kanang paan kayo, kanang excitement yung kayo nga nga na ang lula ka ganyan. Nindot kayo ang score, 56 over 49. So, kamera kayo ang diferensya. So, with that, gihangyo na po ang ato taga-Barangay Gatas. Uusap po ang taga-Barangay Napulan para karong August 8 na to nga panagdula. So, gawag na ko, anita sa ato ang covered court sa plaza. Uban sa tanang, dumudoong po, nga takalang laing barangay.
Thank you so much, Kapitan Magan. Of course, ato ang coach and kagawad sa Barangay Gatas, Kagawad Subisa. Alright. Coach, kung saan manin mo ang ikadugang mga estrategiya para sunod ninyo nga dula, ma-maintainin ninyo yung kadaugan karon.
Sa mga player, kinahanglan nga condition kanunay o dili magbilar-bilar para ni sunod ula karong game game 8 sa Napulan, aktibo gyapon sila sa makaroon nga dula sa Santa Maria.
Thank you so much, Coach Kagawad Subisa, and sa tong dasig o grabe ka supportive nga kapitan sa Barangay Gatas, Kapitan Mago, and kita-kita tabalik sa inyong sunod gadula. Thank you so much, Coach. And yes, oh, shout out, it's your time kay live pata.
Shout out dai ko kay Ate Jinjin Logroño. Te, ang inibrada, yandam na, apat na kapot. Og shout out mga sa mong president sa Puro Liberty. Si Nanay Logroño. Nay, para sa imo ani.
Alright, thank you so much. Ito ang mga dasing ka-plays. And yes, thank you so much to my Blush Pansetic family owned by Ate Mama Isaac Imada and Kuya Mark Imada. And of course, to Chicken Spaghettian owned by Ate Rose Bulutalo and Kuya Ray Bulutalo, to Mr. Burger owned by Boss Richard. And so, and of course, shout out to Ma'am Ao Cabato, ang head sa EOC, and to our league convener, Honorable Lance Amulco, and to our tournament commissioner, Coach Chau Vega and family, and of course, the production team, Mahayang Gabi Tanan, to Gabrines and Mira Flores family, hello there, and of course, to Kasipong family. Mga kasenso, kinakita tabalik ug mga dalawa, Biyernes, din nilagyapon sa Senso Covered Court Plaza, Los Pagadian City. And this is Ruby Gabrines, dagan kay salamat, good night, ug Senso Pagadian.
Ay, pusapan, be.